showing you how to make a half barrel. So there's two different sides. There's front and then back. So I lay them out as what they would be in the rows. So the yellow is the back and the gray is the front. So usually people start, this is how you start. You go flat to round. So this one. So I did the first layer. Alright. So this next row is front again. So I did the second layer. Okay, now I'm gonna use back pieces. Basically, when you put the pieces in, then you just keep on doing the way you put them in, keep on doing that until you finish the row or the half barrel. So it'll look like this, but then you're gonna go front now. Make it go up. So another front piece. The same way that you did it before. As in layer two. Now, I'm gonna go on my fifth row, and I'm using back again. So now I'm on the sixth row. So this row you're basically gonna close it. So now you're gonna have back pieces again. Thank you. decided to do a half barrel.